Can I say that from the moment Stephanie came into my life, she has filled my life with love, laughter, and happy memories. I really couldn't be more proud of the incredibly amazing and beautiful woman sitting beside me today. I wish you both every happiness for your future together.
I don't have the answers that I have been pretending that I do. Vacancy inside of me, wondering if the words I say are true. Standing here, is it clear? I don't know where I'm going, but if I say I'm leaving, would you carry on without me when I go? Say that you'll come with me, we can both be lost together.
When Adam asked me to say a few words today, I was trying to think of the kind of things I could say and the stories I could tell. But in the end, I just wanted to say how great it is to see two of my friends tying the knot. Steph, I was always going to say something today about how stunning you look, but really, I should have just taken a photo of that man's face when I saw you working down the aisle earlier on, because that said everything and more. I'm genuinely chuffed for Adam on his big day. Congratulations, mate. And I think it's fair to say we found you, Wonder Woman.
But if I say I'm leaving, would you carry on without me when I go? Say that you'll come with me. We can both be lost together, together, not alone.
View this ring as a token of our future lives together. I promise to be loving, to be faithful, and to be loyal to you, living our lives together. This ring is a symbol of unity in which our two lives are joined in one unbroken circle, in which wherever we go, we will always return to one another.
We can both be lost together, together.
This ring as a token of our future lives together. I promise to be loving, to be faithful, and to be loyal to you in living our lives together. The ring is a symbol of unity in which our two lives are now joined in one unbroken circle in which wherever we go, we will always return to one another.